the tape for this lightweight scrap. 4 years, the difference in age between these two fighters, with some differences in height.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Well, Joe, he did not connect there. Oh, nice strike landed there by Chiesa, though.
And he's checking every single one of those.
And that one certainly found the target.
Whoa! Again, he clips him. Good job landing this series of strikes here.
Whoa!
Body kick, look at that.
Chiesa goes for the clinch here, Joe. He was stunned a moment ago. Let's see if the clinch now gives him the proper time to recover.
Big punches. Nice leg kick.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Oh, straight right. Just misses with the straight right. While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
And, oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, he got everything behind that kick. The left hook hits home.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
How about that chin?
Vicious combinations. Hit him with the jab. Oh, he missed that kick.
Going to the body there with the right kick.
Look at that. Nice.
Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe. Oh, caught him there with the head kick. Nice jab by Lee.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Well, effective strike there by Michael Chiesa.
Nice left kick to the body.
Switching stances here. Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Chiesa.
Whoa! But that one really hurt him. Oh, very nice.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
He hurt him with that hook. Oh, he tagged him, though. He hurt him. Can he hang on?
Oh, he might be out.
Oh! He is going after it here.
Throwing that jab yet again out of range.
He got tagged there.
Oh, beautiful hook!
Lands a kick.
What a jab. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand. Big punch.
Lee's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen at this point in time. We'll keep an eye on it as this fight moves forward. Oh, a huge block there. Lee gets hit by that kick to the body. Well, he is standing.
Yeah, looks a little
wobbly on his feet.
Big shots.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, he's getting tagged. Woo! Woo! Look at that jab.
Oh, straight right.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh!
What a leg kick. Hard hook.
Well, straight.
Oh!
Right here. Back to the feet. Looking to land the leg kick here. Joe misses, though. Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded.
Oh! He's in big trouble.
Big
body
shot.
Shot there, too.
Oh, heavy leg kick there. Not sure he can take many more of those, Joe.
High kick! Oh! He hurt him! Oh, very nice.
He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
And now starting to snap off that jab. Oh, big left.
Nasty combinations here. Oh! Nice leg kick.
Chiesa gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh!
He is hurt.
Oh!
Big shots!
So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round.
Oh, he's stunned again!
Oh, straight right! He lands the head kick. Oh! Round two next. Oh, saved by the bell. That's the end of the round, and thankfully for him, it came at the right time. He got knocked down just before the horn. We'll see if his core can keep him in the fight. Just 60 seconds with which to recover here before the next round.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Effective jab there by Chiesa.
Feints with the punch.
Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight.
Nice.
Beautiful right punch, follows it up with the left.
Whoa! This could be it.
What a
wow! Oh! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, big left hook there. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it, so.
Whoa! He's badly, badly hurt.
Oh, straight right.
Nice jab. These are some bombs he is throwing.
Oh!
Oh, clipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt.
Big body shot.
Body. He is in trouble.
Wow!
Oh, he's tagging him. He is stumbling.
Oh, he might be out.
He's hurt again. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, straight right. Oh, he continues to land a high number of strikes in this round. Really hasn't let up when it comes.
Oh, he hurt him again. This could be it right here.
Landed a big kick there.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
That one hurt.
Oh, another one!
Oh, you hurt him.
Oh, he's stunned again! Oh, he nailed him! Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Inside control once again.
He's in half guard here.
He establishes back control. He's looking for the rear naked here. Looks like he's got it now. He rolls on. He's got it under the chin now. He's trying to go palm to palm. That choke is deep. Can he get it? Stunning. And he really made it look easy. Used excellent technique in getting that choke for the victory.
Well, you can tell he has been working hard on his submissions in his training camp. That was a near-perfect setup on that choke. Sunk it in deep, and the opponent had no choice but to tap out or go to sleep. He chose to tap out.
And here we see it again from a second angle. Cuts off the blood supply, and there's the tap. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest.